Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel, so another The Alchemist Code Global video. First of all, let's see the news. We got news today actually, which is the rerun for Sound of the Bells, Fellows Quest, and also the place to farm Karis Sniper Plus Job. So if your Karis last time missed this event, it is your chance. Yeah, it is another chance to make your Karis into Sniper Plus. Okay, even after the update, actually Sniper Plus Karis is still very good. Yeah, the damage is not as powerful as before, but it is still very useful, very strong. And login campaign, for whom the princess weeps and brave phone here, week 4. Okay, 3 keys on day 3 and 100 gems on day 7. And also 5 Shekinah shards, 5 Dark Princess Yomi shards, and 10 Gold Ingots. Nice. So these two are the only news today. Actually, I just mastered the Holy Cavalier Plus in my Logi. Yay! But yeah, I don't have enough Zeni to master the equipments yet. So the new thing is actually this, the Shining Caliber. Now has raised speed attack. Okay, so it is no longer the normal light bringer, but it is now Shining Caliber with speed attack boost, kind of similar to the one on Dilga and Anastasia. Yep, Anastasia is dark bringer with attack up, and then on the basic ability now Logi can heal ally. Yeah. Aria cross 3 and chance of removing all status ailments. Okay, and then the other new thing is this. Guardian now has become raises speed def max HP and also increases chance of surviving fatal damage. If it's in Brave Frontier language, Angel Idol chance. Yeah, but not that high the proc rate. Okay, so those are the three new things from Logi Holy Cavalier Plus. Now, how to farm his equipment if you still haven't done the quest at all. We have a new quest here, Blue Flame and Scarlet Blood Tide. So clear this quest and do the missions. There are missions for this quest, like do episode 2 5 times, do episode 3 5 times, and then do episode 4 10 times, episode 5 10 times. But after that, you still need to farm this on the episode 5, because from the missions alone you won't have enough of this. Yeah, there were a lot of APs that I spent for this. So anyway, I'm just going to showcase the run on the episode 5. If you want to get the goal, the missions, you have to clear it with that mercenary and take Logi along to clear, and know that. So anyway, the units I use in this squad, they are all free farmable characters. Well, I cannot say free because you should get them from rare summon, and then you can farm their shards for free. That's the exact thing. Okay, so no mercenary and bring Logi. Let's do this. Actually, I've been farming this using, you know, more advanced units like Gilgamesh, Zayn, Nika, but okay, this time I will showcase it with units that have farmable shards. Oh, the martial artists, they are quite dangerous. I shall kill the martial artists before they kill my unit. Oh no! Okay, time to use this. Now, on the Holy Brawler, controlling focus is AoE. Fatal! Go down. Okay. Better than not doing anything, I think. Sesina died. Is that counted as having that? Because that's a guest unit. But anyway, if you want to get the know that run, just bring a Gilgamesh friend, or Zayn, or Nika friend, up to you. It's going to make the whole thing much easier to do. Let's kill this one. Fatal. And Zahar. Very powerful. Anastasia. Let's kill the mushroom form. Before it does anything weird again. I mean, status ailments and subs. So, yeah, we can use item in this quest. Okay, I'm just going to use item here for my Yomi. Okay, nice one, Fatal. Zahar. Retribution Blade. Okay. Anastasia. Bloody Rose. Okay. Paralysis. Annoying. There will be some more enemies appearing, supposed to be. Or is that it? Oh, okay, I killed them too fast, I think. Oh, no, 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 no. The additional enemies already appeared. Yeah, three additional enemies. So that's the quest. No more scenery. But I think that was with some death. Oh, okay. It was all quest mission completed. So, okay, let's share the data. So actually, it's okay to let Sesina die. You still get the know that mission. Okay, so this is the quest to farm Logi's Holy Cavalier plus equipment. Now there is another quest. So you need to do this, return and death. Okay, kill all foes, max 5 skills used, max 3 items used. Okay, this will do it. Okay, I need AP. Okay, let's do this. Okay, you can read it later in the library if you want to. And yeah, you can read it in your own run. So I just skip it. Just to make things faster in this video. Okay. Snipers is kind of rarely do skill. So to get what was that? Max 5 skill used is kind of easier with snipers. Because they are rarely using skill. Okay, one enemy left. Two skills. Okay, only two skills. Yeah. Full auto. Ichu agari. Okay. Now the next quest. People who move forward. Max 12 skills used. Okay, we can bring mercenary for this. So let's bring a random Gilgamesh friend. Let's go. Why Gilgamesh? Because Gilgamesh is strong and his leader skill boosts Thunder units max HP will also boost Edgar's max HP. Okay. Uchiga Ichiban? I'm the first. That's what Almira said. Go Gilgamesh? Okay. Shit. Go Almira. Not that one. Yep, that one. Okay. I think we can kill the boss easily with snipers. Yes. Didn't even move forward. Sitting like a duck. Combo skill learn. Blade Striker. Inflict physical damage on target and ignore defense and cancels all buff debuff cast on target. Wow. Okay. Edgar and Logi. Okay, maybe we can try to use that combo skill. Edgar and Logi.
Yare yare.
Ho 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 ho. Blade Striker. I need to get MP first. Warrior. 40 MP, range 4. Let's pick a target. This one. Or maybe this one. Okay. Oh yeah. The speed. That's it. That's very cool. Yattaze. Oh, both Edgar and Logi's MP got reduced. Look at that. My Edgar's MP is now 13. Truly a combo skill. And yeah, remaining 2 out of 3. Okay. Wow, very cool. Very, very cool combo master ability. Okay, now we can start to do this. Bringer of Warning, I think. Okay. Oh, this is a normal quest. I already did this before. Okay, let's do it with random party then. I think you guys already did this. Fight off. Oh, Don Taras is there. Okay, one enemy left. Oh, that is Logi. The one on the top. Okay. So, finish the milestone. Logi skin. Okay, volunteer soldier skin. Okay, this one is much cooler. Yeah, I think we still have time, so let's do the new multiplayer, which is the MP quest. This one is a very good quest where you can get gold ingots and apples. Like for free. I mean, for free is you can join other players' room and you can get these items. Basically, it is like doing Apple Garden and Gold Garden together at once, but in multiplayer, you cannot auto battle this. Okay, I'm in. Okay, so many people are using Dilga for this quest, but okay. I'm just trying to be different this time. I usually also use Gilgamesh, but this time I'm just going to use Karis. She'll be enough. Masamune, okay. Okay, this one is an easy quest. Basically, you can join with any unit you want. Of course, using Gilgamesh is very good for this. And also, I saw people using Paulins for this. Yeah, I joined a room with 3 or 4 Paulins last time. Yeah, I use a Paulin too. And Paulin is very good for this. Go, Masamune. The Dark Cavalier Masamune. So if you are lacking of Zeni or apples, you can go to multiplayer and do this quest. This quest is not difficult. And yeah, you can do it again, 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 and again without consuming your own AP. So if you are running out of AP, you can try to do this quest. Bam. And yeah, multiplayer only have one speed and you cannot skip the animation. Sometimes it's kind of annoying when you are already getting used to the double speed and skip animation on a normal quest. Go! Ah! That player cannot do Darkbringer. Not enough MP. Normal attack. Bam. Laser. Oh no. Ground spike. Physic darkness. Psychic darkness. Gate of Babylon. And my turn. Okay. Let's leave that mage to Masamune. If I kill that mage, that Masamune most likely won't have any chance to do attack at all. Damn. Okay. So this is a very, very good quest because we can farm golds and apples. Like for free by joining other people's room. Okay, so I think that's all for today's video. Still waiting for Setsuna's rate up, which is going to come this Thursday, I think. Okay, so I think that's all for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you next time. Bye-bye. The Alchemist Code Global Bunch.